KERDI board is the perfect substrate to create and customize elements for your bathroom to suit your design specifications. KERDI board allows you to simply and easily build a substrate that is waterproof and ready for tile. Pre-fabricated shower benches can be purchased already made of KERDI board, or you can create your own custom design. Check out our Working with KERDI board video for all of the details on cutting, fastening, and waterproofing your KERDI board application. A popular design trend is to construct a floating bench. To build floating shower benches with KERDI board, a minimum board thickness of 2 inches is required. Once you have your design specifications, the first step will be to cut the KERDI board to size. We used a circular saw to cut the thicker boards, since it gives us nice clean cuts. The KERDI board ZA or ZB profiles are installed to reinforce panels for extra support. We installed the KERDI board ZB in our installation using thin-set mortar. KERDI fix can be used as well. Since this application is in a wet area, the joints and exposed edges of KERDI board must be sealed with KERDI band. KERDI band is installed with thin-set mortar. Apply the mortar with a 1/4" by 3/16" V-notch trowel, or the Schluter KERDI trowel, which features a 1/8" by 1/8" square notch design. The mortar should be mixed to a fairly fluid consistency, but still able to hold a notch. There are various sizes of KERDI band to accommodate different bench designs. Embed the membrane using the flat side of the trowel or a drywall finishing knife. 2-inch overlaps are maintained at all seams and penetrations in the KERDI board. We're installing the bench using KERDI fix, but thin-set mortar could also be used, depending on your preference. We spread out our KERDI fix to cover the full surface area of the bench that will meet the wall. In this example, the bench is installed at a predetermined elevation. We could have installed the first courses of wall tile and then placed the bench so that the tile helps support the bench as the adhesive sets. Firmly embed the floating bench into place. Use supports underneath the bench while the KERDI fix or thin set mortar sets. Floating benches require the proper slope in order to avoid any water collecting on the bench. Make sure that you check your bench to ensure the proper slope has been achieved while the KERDI fix or thin set mortar still allows for adjustment. Complete the waterproofing of the bench to the shower assembly with KERDI Carrick preformed corners and KERDI band using the same procedure demonstrated previously. It's best to give the KERDI fix or thin set mortar between the bench and the wall time to set before installing tile on the surface of the bench. KERDI board is an excellent option to provide a custom floating bench just how you want it within your Schluter shower. Schluter KERDI board. Build it, tile it, love it.